Blades. They aren't truly immortal. They are born from Titans. And when their fire burns out, they return to the Titan that bore them. Eventually, the blades that return transform into Titans themselves.
Can that be true? We'll end up like that eventually?
Mithra?
Yes. It's true.
The new Titan has no memory of its life as a blade. Just like returning to a core. These poor souls. They died along with her mother. Shared her fate.